This idea started once when I was in an art gallery looking at somebody else's art, and I thought, gee, I wonder if I could copy that idea with wax. So that started this process. And then I started using a camera, and I would take a picture and then see if I couldn't translate that in wax. So here was the idea of the photograph, and then working with wax to see if I couldn't sort of recreate the concept. It's not going to be exact, but just the concept of the picture. So this was one example of trying to do that. Here's another is, you know, you take a look at something that you really like a picture of, and I was looking at the front of this magazine. I thought, gee, that's a pretty picture. And could that be done in wax? So here was the idea translated into wax. Now, when you get something like this that you really like, and you either would sell it or give it away, one of the nice ideas is to take your image, and for instance, this size could be taken to a print shop, and you could lay that down on a color laser copy machine and print that at 700 dots per inch, and you'll end up, you could blow it up a little bit, and you can get a very nice copy of that, and then you can have as many copies of that as you like. Just a good way to sort of get a history of what you've done, even if you want to create a portfolio for yourself.